Good morning. Today's derivative report. FIIs form short positions in the index futures and the stock futures. They were net buyers of ₹148 crores in the cash market segment. In the last trading session, a considerable unwinding was observed in the 5400 and 5500 put options. However, build-up was observed in the 5500 and 5700 call option. Jindal Steel is showing some weakness from higher level. Base metal prices are also decreasing. We may see correction in the counter up to ₹648. Sell on rise strategies can be adopted around ₹670 with a stop loss of ₹680. We would not advise aggressive long positions in the market. However, traders can trade with positive bias in PTC for day trading. The stock is trading around its strong support. We may see a positive move in the counter up to ₹83.5 to 84. Keep a stop loss of ₹80. Thank you.